Hi everyone, I'm Catherine, the artist behind Big Little Fine Arts. This week's speed drawing is an orange tulip in colored pencil. If you want to follow along with this video, go over to my Patreon page to grab the line art, a list of colors I used, and the reference photo, available for free. I'll have a card pop up with the link. And if you'd like to watch longer videos, $5 a month will get you access to all my longer videos. Just a quick rundown on the process I used. I worked the stem and leaf tip first, blocking in the shadows with dark sepia before moving through the greens. I then moved onto the petals, lightly blocking in the shadows, again with dark sepia. I then worked each petal, one at a time, darkening the shadows and building up the colors. I continued building the layers to get enough saturated color. If you have any questions, please leave me a comment below. I have new speed drawing videos go up every Wednesday. Please subscribe so you can stay informed of new videos. You can also watch me on Instagram, Facebook, and Patreon. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. If you haven't seen last week's video, check it out here. Hit the flower button to subscribe and get notifications each time I upload another video. And head over to Patreon to get the line art, references, and color lists to follow along or learn how to watch longer versions of my speed drawing videos. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram to get more updates and see progress pictures of what I'm working on. Thanks for watching.